battery swap. 11 o'clock now. A lot of hours going on here as usual. Okay, so I'm looking at this case here. We got this massive crack and rolling through here. I decided not to fill that in all the way over through there. I didn't think I really needed to. So now I'm looking through over here. Wherever this crack is here. You see it going all the way through down to here. Sideways like this. I mean, there's cracking through this bolt hole here. We can see. So I'm going to beat this out pretty deep through here. Try to weld it the rest of the way, even though I don't know what, how deep that crack's going to be. It's going to be pretty deep. I was unexpected. Oh well. Hidden cracks are always fun. Heavy stuff. Turn, cut all through that, cut into the holes. Now I can definitely weld that 100%. That crack will be gone 100%. big turret off. Got one crossing hole right there. Round that turret off, got one crossing hole right there. Round that one off, I don't see nothing. Ground that until I hit daylight. Now I can fill that thing solid. It won't be in a crack, bro. Yeah, looks like there's another crack right there and just missed. So put another V right there. And I don't know if that black mark's a crack, but I'm going to weld over just to make sure. It probably is. Looks like I missed a crack there. Someone's doing a good job, huh? Video later now myself and see what you actually see. Probably nothing, but I don't know. We'll find it out. Okay, this is not for right. definitely close. Thank you. requires nothing but. Black mark was a crack. Good welder again. accident on the way, we'll get close to it.